Uganda Olympics Committee President Donald Rukari presided over as the chief guest at the launch this morning.
It's an important event because it's a qualifier event for the Olympics. The various players who have travelled from far and wide are here to try and amass points. One of our Ugandans is also trying to get points. The young lady, she needs about 3,000 to 4,000 points to qualify for Paris. But we're very happy that Uganda Badminton Association has stepped up. This international challenge series has only been hosted in four countries in Africa. That is Nigeria, Reunion, Mauritius, and Uganda. Therefore, we congratulate Uganda Badminton Association for hosting this very important challenger event here in Uganda. And we look forward to the athletes doing their best, but also taking advantage to see what Uganda has to offer in terms of tourism opportunities, the national parks, the gorillas, the source of the Nile.
Over 500 players from 49 countries are featured in the competition, which gives points for international games.
This is the last qualifier for Olympics on the African continent. It has attracted 49 countries, and these are all over the world because we have Australia, we have Brazil, we have Jamaica from the America, Canada, then we have Europe, and of course we have Asia, and of course Uganda. So the whole world is here. They are looking for points to see that they can qualify to go to Paris.
Some of Uganda players fresh from Thomas and Uber Cup in Egypt are confident to do better at home.
Preparing for this tournament like for quite a long time. Since last year we've been having international tournaments like Uganda International, Kampala International, and we've also been playing some other tournaments like All Africa Championships. So I'm really well prepared for this because I also had some training like before the competitions, so I'm really prepared for this championship.
Apparently participating in the Uganda International Challenge. Yeah, I feel like this tournament has a lot of points that can actually help us qualify for the Paris 2024. I would say it was hard luck for us because, I mean, our opponents were a bit lucky because we felt like we had it all. But then, yeah, I'm still thankful for the silver medal. I mean, we came a long way to reach the finals themselves. So, yeah, this is kind of something different. So I feel like, yeah, we are just adding up on what we did in Egypt.
Tournament climaxes on Sunday, with the winners set to collect points for the upcoming Olympic Games in Paris.